All right, just the weather. How difficult is it for the pitchers?
I think we've kind of been anticipating for the last couple of days. We knew it was going to be cold. I think there are ways of just figuring out, like, making some pitches. Some guys will lose some of their pitches, and some guys will have to use, like, other ones. I know Cody towards the end of the game, he's like, man, it's like holding a bar of soap. It's really hard to get a grip on it. But you know what? Both sides got to do it, man. Both sides, I'm sure, were cold. But you know what? Great job by our pitching staff today.
How impressed were you with Cookie after getting to that first inning and just settling in?
I think both sides had to settle in, man. I think getting out there, it's starting to get windy. It's starting to get colder. After that first inning, both sides figured out, like, hey, you know, let's get back to our games. Cookie did a tremendous job. You know, got into some trouble, got away from some trouble, it was really good to see him go a little bit deeper in the game today.
Still fun to have a home opener. I know it's the third one, but something special still about that?
Yeah, oh, absolutely. I mean, all the other ones, like, that's their thing. Having the crowd on our side and cheering for us every time our names get called, it's really exciting, and we're excited to be back.